Summer's devastating bushfires may be behind us, but it could take years to fully understand the toll on our health. Today, a parliamentary inquiry began looking into the impact of the thick smoke that choked the state for months. Among those giving evidence, the family of a young woman who died from an asthma attack.
It was a summer not defined by sunshine, but by smoke. As fires raged close to her Glen Innes home in November, 19-year-old Courtney Partridge McLennan went to bed feeling fine.
She had no symptoms and she suffered what we've been told is a quite aggressive asthma attack.
Today, her older sister, Cheryl Lee, bravely gave evidence at the parliamentary inquiry into the health impact of the bushfires.
She was found in her bed with her phone torch on and her reliever medication quite close to her. So she did not have time to ask for help.
While no official data exists, it's estimated around 450 people died as a result of the smoke last summer. Asthma Australia is calling for poor air quality to be treated with the same urgency as any other public health crisis.
We've seen with the coronavirus how we can prepare ourselves.
The inquiry also heard the need for air quality information to be more easily accessible and easier to understand, while in many regional areas, air quality isn't monitored at all.
I have downloaded that app personally, and where I'm living currently, there's no information available still.
And as we head toward another bushfire season,
we need the community to come together to work out how we can better prepare for future fires.
The inquiry continues on Friday. Kate Creedon, Nine News.